We're at the spot where many celebrities come to get their gorgeous glow before a red carpet, and that spot is Ulla Henriksen Spa in Los Angeles. I'm here with Spa President Vance Soto, who is going to talk to us about their red carpet complexion treatment, right? It's
correct.
Your signature facial.
It is.
And so many celebrities come in to get this, right?
They do.
Okay, so what makes this so spectacular?
You know, it's really, one, the combination of all the technology.
Yep.
The three different steps that we use that really make an impact. But, you know, when you leave, you just notice instant results. I mean, your skin is glowing.
Well, why don't we just get started?
Let's do it. Well, we always start with our double cleanse. Clean, fresh, exfoliated skin is always gonna absorb all the antioxidants and the lotions and potions that we're putting on, so it's really gonna help to increase the level of efficacy of those items. So right now we're exfoliating the skin and we're clearing all the debris. The Hydrafacial is great because we're exfoliating the skin, but we're also infusing high efficacy antioxidant serums directly into the skin, so it really helps to penetrate, give you that plumpy, youthful hydration.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt at all, kind of just, it's definitely like a suction, kind of like a cat's licking my face a little bit, like
exactly.
Sandpaper. Okay, so this feels a lot different than the first step.
Well, now that we've exfoliated the skin, we're gonna use the vortex fusion method, which is this handpiece here, and we're gonna infuse all of those high efficacy antioxidant serums into the skin. So the next step is gonna be the facial contouring using the microcurrent. So not only are we gonna put on a aloe vera base, we're gonna use that as the conductor for the microcurrent.
Now, how does the microcurrent work?
Microcurrent is going to stimulate the muscles to give you that lifting effect. Then we're always gonna be going in upward motions because we really wanna work against gravity. The next step is gonna be the oxygen. We're going to create a bacteria-free environment and bind it to the skin. So this treatment's kind of like combining three facials into one.
Love that. So now that I've had the treatment, how can I keep my skin feeling great for the next few days?
What I recommend is to really keep it moisturized, especially now being winter, and double up on your moisturizer.
Well, my skin feels so soft and supple, so thank you so much.
My pleasure.
I noticed that it is a little bit red. That's normal, right?
Completely normal. Not to worry, means it's working, but it will subside.
All right, awesome. Thank you so much for having us here.
Thank you very much.
I can't wait to show off my red carpet glow.